never a good day when you get locked out of your car, locked out of your house.
Been there.
I mean, you're always AAA, maybe if it's a car, but how about if you got locked out of a plane?
A pilot right here at San Diego International Airport had to get creative after being locked out of an airplane. It happened after the last passenger from a previous flight accidentally shut and locked the door. The Southwest Airlines pilot can be seen crawling into the cockpit window with the help of a nearby worker. Eventually, he was able to get in and unlock that plane. The next scheduled flight was only delayed by just a few minutes.